National Geographic has hired Israeli actress Gal Gadot to host their series on the displacement of indigenous people.
We live for the next seven generations. Everything we do and everything we don't do impacts the next seven generations.
Is the former Israeli combat trainer a Wonder Woman for the rights of indigenous people? Not so much. Gadot's military service took place during Israel's brutal 2006 war in Lebanon, and the following year she parlayed her military identity into a modeling career, including a photo shoot for Maxim magazine titled Women of the Israeli Defense Forces. During Israel's brutal 2014 assault on Gaza, in which over 2,000 Palestinians, a fourth of them children, were massacred, she tweeted, "Love the IDF." You can't love the IDF and indigenous rights. Join Code Pink and others in telling National Geographic to give Gal Gadot the boot.